Guys, I'm back for now on August 12th.